front door. You all right? All right. I'm here. You guys shake hands in the kitchen. All right, Captain Red, Captain White, okay? I'll try to talk loud enough so your coaches can hear me and help make any decision that needs to be made, okay? We all know what good sportsmanship is, correct? Mm-hmm. We're going to play with good sportsmanship, correct?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Please talk to your team only. Please talk to your team only. Guys born in Ephesus in the state of North Carolina, and I'm sure in the state of South Carolina, stay off the quarterback, okay? Stay off the quarterback. Tell your defensive line to stay off the quarterback, okay? Because it will be called as a roughing, okay? All right. You're the visiting team. You need to call the point. Heads, tails. Tails, heads. Call it nice and loud so everybody hears it. It's called a head. It is a tail. On the toss, you would like two. You want the ball? Which way would you like to kick the ball? To the scoreboard. Okay, straight line in front of
here,
gentlemen.
Please.
Straight line in front of you guys, shoulder to shoulder. I got Gaff. Receiving the ball. Gentlemen, shake hands and let's watch.
Y'all go. That's it.
Thinking that. Guard you if you wanted to.
Oh, to Skittle. Same shit. Same shit.
The ball up.
I need him to go.
Oh!
a play right here. It's fourth down. Make a
fourth
play.
And seven for Gaffney. Fourth down for Gaffney, going for the field goal. Kick is up. Kick is good. Gaffney 16, Harding 14. 22 seconds left before halftime. Oh, really?
Nope.
Oh, wow.
So he might have to go to something like Carolina.
Not in there. All right, you got to go out the game.
Go right. There you go, man.
Combined together.
Middle of the field. Middle of the field. They're going to run it. Oh, goodness.
Get down!
it to him. Go, Red.
That's how you deal with adversity.
Big play, 4th and 7 from the Harding 28. Fourth down for Gaffney from the Harding 5-yard line.
Yeah.
Post wheel, maybe.
Watch the bumper run, jam him up.
Tommy had to go against this D1 person on Monday. I told him to shut him out. That's how I did tonight.
Yeah, you did, man. You did. So this team is now 4-0, and you made a big statement with this victory tonight over a top 10 South Carolina team. How does it feel to be part of this big turnaround that's happening over here at Hardin?
Feel great. Malachi now.
Yeah, Malachi's going to be a big challenge. It's going to be a big game here in the city of Charlotte. What are your thoughts about it?
Yeah.
Nothing to say, huh? You like to talk with your pads, though.
Yes, sir.
Well, Malik, you did a great job, man. I love seeing the growth in you. You've been over 4 years. Congratulations on the win, man. All right.
I took a day off.
Matt Moore, Pittman, killing the varsity here with Dakarian Thompson. Had a big game tonight, had a big touchdown run. What did you see on that touchdown run when you got in the end zone?
I just seen open field, and I fought on the offense.
Yeah, that was a nice, that was a big play, man, to keep you guys in the game. Then on the big kickoff return to set up the big run here at the end, what did you see on that?
I don't know. I just seen a big hole, and I just kept running straight.
And now you're a sophomore, right? How does it feel to be making big contributions on a 4-0 football team?
I just thank Coach Garner for giving me the opportunity to bless the football team.
Yeah, man, you're doing a great job. You got a bright future, man. Congratulations on the win. All right, Matt Morrow, Pittman, Kellen Varsity here with Harden, head coach Sam Grinner after a big, big win, 35-28 over Gaffney. Coach, just tell me how you feel after this
one. Well, I feel great to protect the home field, and it just shows you how far we've come. I think, you know, we're still not where we want to be, but to defend our home turf first game versus Gaffney, who had a bye week, and they are sound as it gets, and they're a tough football team.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Man, now talk about the crowd. That's the biggest thing that really stood out to me, because Harding's been a long time since these fans come out and supported. And they were loud and they supported. How do you feel about that?
Man, I love it. That's what you want. That's what you live for. These kids to look up in the stands and seeing someone cheer for them. You sell out of food in the third quarter. When was the last time we done that? That's what I'm talking about.
We had the fish.
Yeah, we had the fish. That might have been exactly what it is. You know what I'm saying? So they had to shut the concession stand down by the fourth quarter. So that's an amazing feeling. And I'm happy for the school. It helps out the other athletic programs. If we get a lot of money in the games, and then it helps out everybody else. It's a trickle-down effect, without a doubt.
Now talk about Malik Dunlap and the job that he did tonight in his match.
I mean, it's like he blossomed. He became and he was always a great player before, but this sucker, we talk about a saying, make him stand up with a capital H, baby. And he did that tonight. I could see that sucker standing up on the edge of his throne and saying, look what I created. He finally came to his potential, and all of a sudden something triggered and said, no more. I'm going to show you how great I am. And he tonight shut down number two to the best. Yeah. Shut him down.
Great.
And that guy was good. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Any thoughts about the big game next week with Mallard Creek?
Yeah, we're going to enjoy this one for the weekend, and I'm going to start studying that up. But, Mallard Creek, same type of scenario. They're going to have 100 kids on the sideline, but at the end of the day, you got to put 11 on the field. And our kids are excited about that moment.
Yeah.
They're coming to our home. You got to play in the mud, baby. I love it. You know what I'm saying? We're excited about it. I mean, Mallard Creek is great. It's phenomenal. They've done things for, last 10 years amazingly. And I used to be advanced, and we had a good rivalry going when I was the defense coordinator advanced. But I'll tell you what, it's excited to see where we're at.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? We expect to come in the game. We're going to win the game. That's what, we don't go in and be like, all right, let's just give it a good effort. No. We're going to try to win the game. All right? I like my guys. I'll compete with them. Let's go.
That's right. Well, Coach, congratulations. Thank you for the win, man.
Appreciate it.